What's going on, my exotic family? It's your boy Trey. Welcome back to another video. So today's video, I'm actually going to be introducing you guys to one of the new heavy hitters that I just recently got. I hinted at it in a recent video, and I have shown off this guy on my Instagram. So if you follow me on Instagram, then you guys already know what I'm talking about. But I have yet to reveal him on YouTube. So today you guys will get to see what that heavy hitter is. So stay tuned. All right, everybody, so welcome back to the video. Like I said, I'm going to be revealing to you guys the new critter that I got, and you guys heard me refer to him as a heavy hitter. That's simply because they are venomous. So this particular one that I have is very, very chill, but I'm talking none other than Gila Monster. This is my guy, ODB. Wu-Tang fans, Old Dirty Bastard, you already know. But this is my guy here, ODB. Very cool lizard. Super excited to have him added to the collection. And as you guys can see, I am wearing gloves because, like I said, they are venomous. Not usually deadly, but still does not feel good, so I would rather not take a bite from this guy. But like I said, very, very chill animal, very laid back. I don't have too many issues with them. These guys in general aren't the most fast moving animals, and these guys are very similar to the Mexican beaded lizards, which a lot of people get them confused. So a lot of people got him confused with DMX, my Mexican beaded lizard, but this is in fact very, very different. They are from the same family, Heloderma, but the geographical range is a little bit different for these guys. Mexican beaded lizards are found generally in Mexico and other places, and these guys can be found actually in Arizona, which makes them the United States' only venomous lizard. So that's something that's very cool. He is in particular a Arizona reticulated, and he is, if I can hold him up, full grown. So he's about 17 or so inches, where the Mexican beaded lizard will get double, maybe almost triple his size. So they get a lot bigger. And then you can see the coloration is a lot different, but I just wanted to show off this guy for you. He's, like I said, very friendly. Not gonna say friendly, very laid back, very placid. He's doing well. I've had him for either going on or just over a month now, and I'm super happy to have this guy. So I wanted to show him off to you guys and reveal him to you guys here on YouTube. So I hope you guys enjoy him as much as I have been since I've gotten him. I haven't really handled him too much. This is the second time I've handled him. I handle him before I put him in his enclosure, and he's been in there since. So I've just been letting him acclimate, and he's been doing very well. So this is big guy here. Get some real nice close footage for you guys. So yeah, that is ODB, my new Gila Monster. So, hope you guys look forward to doing seeing videos and seeing more of him. I definitely can't wait to, you know, get some more footage with him and, you know, give you guys some content with him. Again, they're venomous, so when you guys see me handle him, I will always have on gloves. Just for a particular reason, although that he's pretty laid back. He's full grown, 5 years old. Although he's a very laid back animal, I still do not feel comfortable being too comfortable with getting bit by one of these guys. Every now and then I'll get bit by a snake, and that's, you know, I get too comfortable. That's fine. Those are constrictors. I can deal with that. But this, after the research and I've heard stories from people who have been bit, not really something I'm looking forward to being bit by. So with that, the knowledge that I have, be smart of me to make sure that I do things properly. So that's ODB. Hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video. You know, follow me on Instagram to see, you know, daily updates of him, and I got a few more surprises coming, so make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button if you like the video, hit the subscribe button if you love this video. Follow me on Instagram at DW Exotics, and as always, stay exotic.